Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. In this video, we will learn how to prepare an effective speech. We will also see a speech on COVID appropriate behavior. A speech basically has three parts: beginning, middle, and end. Beginning itself has two parts: starting and introduction. It is very important to grab the attention of your audience in the very starting of the speech. For that, you can use attention-grabbing devices like slogan or quotation, focused question, amazing facts and figures, short story, anecdote, etc. Once you have grabbed the attention of your audience, you can introduce the speaker and the topic. The middle part is the longest part, which contains all the information, causes, effect, types, reasons, symptoms, present conditions, etc. And at the end, we give suggestions, conclusions, solutions, actions to be taken, etc. Let's understand these points through the help of the speech on COVID-appropriate behavior. First, we will use an attention-grabbing device in the form of this slogan. There is no knowledge without wisdom. There is no fruit without hard work. And there is no right without responsibility. This was attention-grabbing device. After that, we will introduce the speaker and the topic. Good morning, everyone. My name is, you will fill your name here. And today I'm going to talk about COVID and COVID-appropriate behavior. It's been almost 2 years since the whole world has been suffering from a pandemic called Corona or COVID. There is not even one nation which has not been affected by the pandemic economically and socially. Businesses, schools, offices, hospitals, every area has been bearing the brunt of this disease. This pandemic has affected us to the core. We have faced huge losses in terms of economy and life. So this was the introduction of the topic. Then we will see the middle part. Nations are doing their best to minimize the effect of the pandemic on their citizens, and they do succeed to some extent. But as soon as we start thinking we have got victory over COVID, it attacks again with a new and stronger version. COVID has changed our life and we have started to live in this new normal. But as Corona begins to subside, we forget COVID-appropriate behavior and start living a life as if there was no corona or it is not at all going to come again. People drop their masks, they start going out of their houses without precautions, they start gathering, we start celebration, and as a result, corona attacks again. So this was the middle part, giving all the information, causes, effects, reason, etc. Now we will see the last part, which contains suggestions, solutions, or actions to be taken. Sooner or later, we are going to get victory over Corona. But till then, we have to be alert and attentive, and we have to keep ourselves and our loved ones safe. We have to adhere to COVID-appropriate behavior till this pandemic is eradicated or at least proper cure is discovered. We just have to take precautions, wearing mask, maintaining distance, avoiding unnecessary outing and gatherings, cleaning and sanitizing our hands. These actions take nothing, but can save us from severe consequences. It is my request to all to follow COVID norms and help government to fight with the pandemic. I'm sure if we join hands and decide to work together, we will get victory over it. Thank you. So this was the last part, giving suggestions, solutions, actions, etc. Factors that affect a speech are content of the speech, the way you present it, presentation, voice modulation. You have to make sure that your voice is in accordance with the speech, with the content of the speech, and your body language should be very appropriate. Also remember to plan your speech properly, prepare for it, practice it more and more, and finally present it in a very effective way. So this is how you can prepare an effective speech. So on what topic would you like to prepare a speech? Do comment and tell me. Thank you for listening to this video, students. Bye bye. Take care.